Hello friends, how are you all doing? I hope you are doing well in despite this COVID-19 situation. Today I will be showing you a very healthy, vegan, keto-friendly recipe. When I was in Singapore, I was introduced to a very wonderful vegetable by my dearest friend Janet. So this was that wonderful vegetable. It is called courgette, or we also call it zucchini. It belongs to the family of squash, though it looks like a cucumber, but it is not a cucumber. It's more like a pumpkin, tastes like pumpkin, and it tastes very good and is very wonderful medicinal properties also. About its benefits, I will be showing you with my recipe. But before that, please subscribe to my channel if you haven't done it yet and hit the bell icon so that you can get the notifications of my videos as soon as I upload the video. My channel is all about healthy recipes. Quick to make, easy to make. So here we go. So for this recipe, we need zucchini. I have taken two zucchinis, medium sized. You can also, it is actually 500 gram in weight. So you can take accordingly. It is sufficient for four people. I will be taking some onion. You can skip it if you don't want it. Some garlic, 2 cloves of garlic, 1 inch ginger, grated. And this is my secret ingredient, crushed peanuts. It gives very creamy taste to the recipe. And some olive oil or any oil or butter of your choice. Some tomato puree I will be taking. You can also cut finely chopped tomatoes. And this is some garam masala. I use Indian masala. You can also skip it if you don't want it. But I like some spicy flavor. You can skip it if you don't want. So I will be taking 1/2 tablespoon of black pepper, 1/2 tablespoon of turmeric, and 1 tablespoon of salt for this recipe. So this zucchini is already washed. I washed them in vinegar. And its skin also, you can eat it. You don't have to discard the skin because it has lots of vitamins and minerals in the skin. So we will be eating it with skin. You can wash the courgette beforehand with vinegar and water properly. And rinse it thoroughly with water and it is good to go. So I will be cutting the front end and the back end of both the courgette. This courgette has lots of vitamin C in it, so it is very good. If you have vitamin C deficiencies, then you can use it. It is very full of minerals. It has lots of water content, so you don't need water to cook it. And it is very quick to cook. Within 10-15 minutes it is done. So look, you will cut it like this. It is very good in weight loss property. You can also eat it just like that as a salad. It is very rich in vitamins and minerals, and it also improves digestion. And in case of men, it also helps in prostate. It is also used in curing asthma. So look at this medicinal properties. It is so much multifaceted vegetable. People also just cut it into a spiral shape and they make it zucchini spaghetti like that, zucchini noodles. They are very famous as a weight loss recipe. So thyroid problem, bones problem, in all these problems we use lots of zucchini on a regular basis. It's very good vegetable. It is very low in carb content, high in protein, high in healthy fats. So it's really very good. So I will be adding some olive oil. You can take any oil, as I said. Courgette also comes in different colors. Sometimes it comes in yellow color also. And sometimes their shape is round. But it's very healthy no matter what is the shape, whatever is the color. So I will warm up a little bit of oil. Olive oil I don't heat up that much. You have seen in my previous videos also. But if you are using mustard oil, seriously heat it very well so that all the smells goes away. If you are using butter, let it melt. If you are using some other oil, let it warm up so that cumin seeds are totally sorted well. So first I will be adding some cumin seeds when the oil is warm.
I forgot to tell you earlier about cumin seeds. Cumin seeds, we have to take around 1 tablespoon of cumin seeds. And when the cumin seeds are sorted, then we will add ginger, grated ginger. Sauté them a bit. And some onion. If you want to skip onion, you can skip the onion. Onion, tomato, ginger, garlic, you can skip all. You can just sauté the zucchini with little bit of turmeric and pepper. That is also good to go. But this is my recipe, how I make it. So we will let the onion sauté a little bit. Keep the heat on medium. We will cook this vegetable on a medium heat and it will taste very good. Use zucchini on a regular basis in your diet, either as a raw vegetable or as cooked, and you will definitely see difference in your health. And it is very tasty as well. So kids also like it a lot. So I will be adding some peanut powder in it. You can add up to your choice. Like I have taken around 2 tablespoons. You can add more or less how you want it. It gives very good flavor to the recipe. Gives it very creamy and nutty taste. And I like it a lot. It is my secret tip to make any sabji, any curry very, very tasty. You can make it like a curry also, like with water, but I like it in dry. And you can eat with, I will add some tomato puree first. Again, according to your taste, I have added, you can say approximately I have added 2 tomatoes puree in it. 2 small tomatoes puree. So you can eat it with naan, paratha, roti, chapati, or you can also eat with rice. It is a great side dish and very, very quick to make. Like if you don't know how to make something very quick, you have 10-15 minutes, you can just cook it up in so fast. So now I will be adding turmeric and black pepper to it. And also salt, so that all the onions and tomatoes get cooked very fast. Some people add salt in the end. I add them with the tomatoes only, so that everything gets cooked very fast. And when I put everything together, turmeric, salt, all the spices, then it also helps in avoiding the burning taste of the spices, because all the spices go together and they get mixed very well with all the masala. And now I will be adding zucchini to it. You don't have to add water to it because it has already enough water, so you just have to mix it well. All the masala should be coated well with the zucchini. And you have to cook it on the medium heat. So after mixing it properly, we will cover it. And we will let it cook for 10 minutes. And in between, you keep on uncovering it, taking out the deckel, taking out the lid. Deckel, I keep on speaking the German word in between. But taking out the lid and just again stir it a little bit in between. And then again cover it. And let it cook for in this way for 10 to 15 minutes. So look, now I am pressing the zucchini, cutting it in with the help of this ladle. And it is getting cut. It's getting soft. So at this stage, if you want, You can add coriander powder also. It tastes very good, but I don't have coriander powder at the moment. So I will be adding just my choice of garam masala. I use FDH Kitchen King masala, or you can add any curry powder of your choice, or just coriander powder. It also tastes very good in this recipe. And then just mix it up. So on a high flame, we will let it cook for 2-3 minutes, and then our sabji will be done. Give it a stir, and now it is done. You can switch off the heat and let it stand with lid covered. You can keep it for 10-15 minutes, let it cool down so that aromas and everything mix up properly, and then you can have it, enjoy it with your roti, paratha, rice. As I said, it's very healthy and very tasty. So if you like this healthy, delicious recipe, hit the like button, share it with your family and friends, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't done it already. Also give me your suggestions. What would you like to see in my vlogs? I will see you in my next video. Till then, stay healthy, stay happy, and stay blessed. Bye-bye.